What happens if it doesn't rain for a long time? The groundwater continues to get evaporated in the heat of the sun. If it doesn't rain for too long, the level of water in the wells and the ground drops and might even dry up. This leads to droughts. During drought, the soil is too dry for plants to grow, and this leads to scarcity of food for humans and animals.
Thank you.